Yamato Nadeshiko. It's a phrase that refers to the traditional Japanese concept of the ideal woman. A woman who is pure and feminine, gentle, graceful, humble, patient, faithful, meek, quiet, timid. Keep the house clean, bear lots of children, respect your husband no matter what, know your place. Yamato Nadeshiko. It's often said that this type of woman is going extinct, that it's rare to find a woman who embodies those traits in this day and age. But there's one girl at Akademi who fits that description perfectly. The most popular girl in school. Every boy wants her. Every girl wants to be her. Even my senpai has fallen under her spell. Well, it's time to break the spell that this witch has cast over the school. I'd like to stain her perfect reputation and turn her adoring fans into her enemies.